against the Confederations Cup.
Yep.
And it's the leading scorer for Liberty, Simpson Swanson. There we go. Them underwear at the Accra Stadium. Sarkodie wants to launch one in for Nete, and it's the first goal kick of the afternoon.
Right back that he's so used to playing.
Abalora's delivery, flick on by Kwampoku. Nete! Oh my goodness! Kwampoku coming so close and picked up the net.
Off him. Actually, Kwampoku, yes, so Nete ran off him and just flicked that ball into his back. The idea was good. The execution.
Cruz is out, but it's Sarkodie for Kotoko. Send the deep cross in. Kwampoku!
For the space. Almost looking for a place where he could be all on his own. And once the ball comes back to him, onto his chest, sets himself up, and then with the left foot.
Taking a bit of deflection off Amofa.
It was heading on target anyway.
Absolutely.
Took a deflection, a wicked one, of course, and went straight into the top corner. Goalkeeper can't squeeze that one. But it's a very, very important start for Kotoko. And they deserved it.
Frimpong's delivery. Nete. See where he pops up, right in the box. Sends the shot in. Kofi Baye again at the near post. Grabs it for Liberty. Frimpong. How about the consistency of Kwame Adun Frimpong? He barely puts the foot wrong and he's been ever present since joining us on Kotoko. Lovely switch from Fabio Gama. Kwame Poku with a lovely control. Kwame Poku! What a goal! Barely puts the foot wrong and he's been ever present since joining us on Kotoko. Lovely switch from Fabio Gama. Kwame Poku with a lovely control. Kwame Poku! What a goal!
It's still a difficult one to do. Goalkeeper is approaching him. Narrowing down the angle, but he doesn't try to take a look at this for the control with the chest. Turns with the chest control, beats his man. And once the goalkeeper approaches, he knows exactly what he wants to do. And it's a finish with so much calmness about his nerves. And this boy is real, he's genuine, and he's a proper goal scorer for Kwampoku Kotoko.
The composure. That's a powerful drive coming from Simo.
Yeah, that was flying high and wide.
Kwampoku loses possession and Liberty on the offensive. Would this be the goal for Liberty? That's a good try. Not a where the Liberty attacker was drifting towards.
Yeah, it all started from where Sarkodie lost the ball in midfield. They're lovely. I mean, counter-attacking football there by Liberty. And a split second, they were attacking Kotoko.
Ball was well struck, but it was going into
Gama is calling. Good touch. Sarkodie, Kwame Poku. That's a good goalkeeping from Kofi Banete. Kwame Poku with a touch. Eventually, it gets down to Amofa without
Liberty there. Again, that's the touch. Lovely touch. Brilliant stuff. Went to Sarkodie. Just think it through the defenders there. Was looking for that touch, but no penalty in there. Goalkeeper had it.
And he was daring enough.
Yeah.
Not every striker would go in when the goalkeeper has such an advantage. 2 minutes of stoppage time already done. And there the whistle goes to wrap up the first half of this game. Clement Nkua as second half underway. Liberty will start the second half with an early incursion into Kotoko's area. But Liberty still hangs on. Sattar. Wayo with a cross in. Atuaini with a missed kick and it's a goal kick. That was close for Liberty. Could have pulled one back. Atuaini switches to Ahmed Sattar. And Liberty are stringing passes positively. He's got Wayo to his right. He wants to cut in. Lovely through pass. Clever defending for Mubarak.
Yeah, well read by him. Well read by.
Awesome switch to Kwame Poku. Controls on his chest. He's got Amofa to beat. He goes past Amofa. Kwame sets up Opoku Mensah. But he's got a 10 for Kotoko.
Process to Kwame Poku. That's well to shake his man off. Seems to have found his man in a very good space. Opoku Mensah. And once he has it,
finds Gama. Good pass, Kwame Poku. Tomorrow sends a cross in. Fabio Gama! Straight to goalkeeper Kofiba. That was promising from the Brazilian.
Gama's movement is so difficult to keep an eye on. He started the move. Take a look at him making the move through midfield into the box. Nobody keeping an eye on him. Once the ball gets to him, it's a powerful header. But the goalkeeper sees this all the way and makes a very good claim of it. Lovely play there by the Brazilian.
Kwame Poku again goes past Kofi Ba. Can he get a hat trick? Nope. From Ganiu, from the foot of George Anso. Here comes George Anso. Can he pull one back? Good save of Alora. From the foot of George Anso. Here comes George Anso. Can he pull one back? Good save of Alora. Referee takes a look at his watch, whistle to his mouth, and he blows it. It's over.